given a equal to 13, b equal to 14, and c equal to 15. Fine. Okay, fine. Answer. First, let s equal to a plus b plus c by 2. S equal to a plus b plus c by 2. Given a equal to 13 plus 14 plus 15 by 2. Therefore, s equal to 10, 20, 30, 39, 42. 42 by 2. S equal to 42 by 2 and equal to 21. And next, find out delta. Delta equal to S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Right. Here S equal to 21. S minus A. 21 minus given A, 13. And 21 minus B, 14. And S 21 minus 15. Delta equal to S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. S, S value 21 and A 13, B 14, C 15. Therefore, delta equal to root of 21 into 21 minus 13, 21 minus 14, 21 minus 15. And next, root of 21 minus 13, 8. 21 minus 14, 7. 21 minus 15, 6. Next, delta equal to root of 21 into 8. 4, 2 are 8. And 7 into 6. And 7 into 6. Therefore, delta equal to root of 21, 4 are 84. Into 2, 7 is 14. 14, 6 are 84. Next, therefore, delta equal to root of 84 into 84, 84 whole square. Square ki root ki cancel. That equal to delta equal to 84. Okay? Delta equal to 84. And next, find so that r equal to 65 by 8 and r small r equal to 4 and r1 equal to 21 by 2. R2 equal to 12 and R3 is equal to 14. I find out here. First, capital R. Capital R formula. Small a, b, c by 4 delta. Capital R equal to small a, b, c by 4 delta. Okay, we know a value 13, b 14 into c 15 by 4 into delta. Delta equal to 84. 14 1 here, 14 6 here. Cancel. 3 tables, 3 2s, 3 5s. Therefore, 13 5s are 65 by 4 2s are 8. Okay? Now, find out r equal to 65 by 8. Right answer. Next, small r equal to small r value. Formula is delta by s. Small r equal to delta by s. But that is equal to delta value 84 and s value. S value starting low chest mark 21. 21 1s, 21 4s. Small r equal to 4. Okay, understand? And next, r2 equal to delta by r2 equal to first r1 by next r. R1 equal to delta by s minus a formula. Okay, we know delta 84 and s 21 a. A value 13. That equal to 84 by 21 minus 13. 8. 21 minus 13, 8. Therefore, 4 times can be. 4 2s, 4 2s, 4 1s. Therefore, 21 by 2. Okay. Capital R equal to 65 by 8. Small r equal to 4. And r1 is equal to 21 by 8, 2. And next, r2. Delta by s minus b formula. Delta 84. S value 21 minus B value 14. that equal to 84 by 21 minus 14, 7. 7 table to cancel that down. 7 1 jar 7, 7 1 jar 7, 1 remaining 7 2 jar 14. Therefore, that is equal to R2 equal to 14. Okay, understand? Next, R3. R3 equal to delta by S minus C. Delta value 84, S 21, C value 15. That equal to 84 by 6. 6 tables go. 6 1 jar 6, 6 1 jar 6, 2 remaining 24, 6 4 jar 24. That is equal to 4. Okay. Once again, given A, B, C, we find R, capital R, small r, R1, R2 and R3. Okay, so first to find out S value, from the next delta value. Okay, understand? Stop.